Federal here. We are Chronicles. We're a Rush tribute band. What we're going to be playing for you guys today is the 20-minute prog rock epic by Rush, 2112. This is one song in seven parts. It goes overture, the Tempest of Syrinx, discovery, presentation, soliloquy, no, just kidding, oracle, the dream, soliloquy, and the grand finale. Fun fact about this song, the first time our band Chronicles formed, the first two parts of this song, Overture and Tempest of Syrinx, was the first ever thing we ever performed together as a band. So today we're finally going to be doing the full thing. So it's a story set in a kind of post-apocalyptic future in the year 2112 on Earth. In a world where things like music and songs and creativity are all controlled by a tyrannical governing body. This is a story about fighting against tyranny, but most of all, the power of music. So, without further ado, we are Chronicles, and this is 2112.
Okay, I'll be in the shade.
Thank you. Thank you.